where the people would call them the underworld or gangster. I don't even use the word gangster, to be honest with you. But obviously people do. But these were friends of mine and still are.
I don't class myself as a gangster. I class myself as a money getter, villain.
That's what really hurt me, being called a gangster. The way the press put it over. And the film The Godfather was just coming out at the time. They portrayed us all like that and to make to sell papers.
Gangsterism is a fallacy that's put by the newspapers and it's put by the films and the... it's to glamorise something. Because it's always been about a pound, though. It's never been about anything else.
I mean, I know lots of gangsters. I think they're nice people. So I've got no hang out with gangsters. They don't interfere with me. I don't interfere with them.
But there's more gangsters in the world. I mean, you go in a good bookshop now and there's all... There's loads of books, dozens and dozens. I know every one of them, and they're all gangsters. But are they?
I don't consider myself as a gangster. I go out every day to earn a pound. I'll do my debts, and if someone owes money, at the end of the day, I'm not the bad guy. They're the bad guy for not paying the money, right? I'm a good guy as far as I'm concerned. So, yes, if you call me a gangster for that, then I'm a gangster.
What do you think of all the new East London movies that are coming out? Do you like them? Do you think they're real?
No. They were just getting a few quid out of it, aren't
they? I think it's glamorised. I think the media, film producers, film directors...
I think it's a good name.
Gangster.